Hello viewers, this video is for commerce students and in this video I shall be discussing some more terms related to business studies. I have already introduced some terms in my previous video and please add to your knowledge and watch this. First is authority. Authority is the power to take decisions. Then responsibility. Responsibility is the assigned job given to a subordinate. Accountability. Accountability means a subordinate is answerable to his superior. And diversification means to deal in many products business. Diversification means to deal in many products business. Decentralization. It is the result of delegation of powers systematically. Staffing means employing suitable person as per the requirement of the post. Then recruitment. This is a very commonly used term. Means searching prospective employees and stimulating them to apply for the job. Then compensation. Compensation means all types of pay and rewards given to employees. Then interview. Interview means face-to-face interaction to check the suitability of the candidate. Then selection. Selection is a process to select qualified person. So viewers, in this video I have discussed 10 important business studies terms. Please learn and revise and don't forget to like, share and subscribe Easy Solutions channel by SP Singh.